manufacture explosives. Go back to your base. That thing's over there. Go to it.
Watch this?
No, over. Nope. Over there. Over. There. Click on it. Oh, you got a simple automotive shop. Okay. Yeah, that actually might be good for you.
Hey, you mind sending a little help this way?
Somebody asked for help. At records workshop. That's actually an advanced workshop, you know? So what are you looking at? How do you know? Oh, you do got a mechanic. That's mechanics, right? Shooting probably. But that's up to you. I don't see you doing the stealth thing too much. See, they got different things that they just like.
She don't like the infestation.
Like, if y'all want to get another person, you can go get another person. Drag that out and use the space for something.
Yo, I'm heading out.
Take that out. I suggest you reload that shotgun of yours. No. Go scroll over to the other bullets. Over to your shotgun. Okay, yeah, that was it.
How about we clear out some more of these plague hearts?
Go back over to shotgun shells, put a bunch of them in there, aim and reload. Yeah. Okay. Honestly, I usually just carry a single clip with me. Take the shotgun back.
I thought that he was repairing it. It's a repair down at the bottom.
Yeah, it is not broke. Aim with your shot. Why? X. Yo, you gonna take the extra shells?
Yeah, I got the extra shells.
Okay. Did you have any explosives?
I'm not sure.
Over. Yeah, you got pipe bombs. You can take any of those.
I'm gonna do it without those. Those are gonna be just attracts.
Well, fire is actually works very well with it just on itself.
I don't
want
to run the risk of it.
It's gonna call. Both of them are gonna run the risk without this.
That could have gotten a lot worse.
The plague zombie will help from over here being so rare, right?
Yep, yeah. That's a bloater.
Oh shit, bloaters are like behind you.
If I take out the nearest plague guard, this should clear up. That one needs another hit. Keep away from that bloater!
They are going to keep coming.
Can't do it.
Shit!
One piece at a time. Got a zombie inside.
Where is that place? Get your new survivor. Take the place.
Okay then.
Because he ain't had him a long day. And make sure you always get that.
My back's already killing me.
They got some more stuff in here.
Yeah, they're a plague art though. You got like 3 more boxes of loot.
So once you kill all the plague hearts, you won't be able to...
You won't be able to what?
You won't be able to get plague hearts anymore because they
magically pop up every so often.
Ash had cracked ribs too. What the hell?
Oh, you gotta go. They gotta go in the hospital.
Yeah, we got that.
Yeah, shoot. You gonna finish? They gonna finish this raid? You gonna go recruiting, dude?
Huh?
You gonna go recruiting while y'all out? Mm.
I like that.
No, it's 10:51.
I mean, y'all already have a bill.
I'm tired too.
Mm-hmm. You're about to run away from that thing, weren't you? That's why I just said swing for the space. You're gonna run right now, bully.
I'm about to get up out of there.
And then all I did was
this place clean.
It's clear.
Should I make this an outpost?
Do you need more food?
I don't know.
They're right over there.
Not gonna look much different.
You see that area up there?
I need to go over here.
There's always some of those you do, right?
Oh,
It's plague card. It's plague samples out in that pile of body.
How you know?
But I just seen it.
See?
Turn over there. See it.
Okay. Screamer, yeah, better keep my distance.
Why are they still out here if I just killed the damn thing?
Because screamers are just zombies. Blood players are something else. The blood
check
heart
it out.
Makes blood
another freak.
It's gonna scream.
Cracked ribs and shit from last time.
Yeah.
I did some shit like this.
Yeah. You don't know how many times I jumped off this damn thing.
It was one like this that Ash fell from.
I know. You looking for question marks?
I didn't see no question marks. You see anyone?
Look from that side. Look at, look from the other side. No, I meant the other. Short side.
Over here?
Over there, and then look from the other side. Directly behind you. That side. Look at from the edge of that side.
Can you meet me to talk about something that would help us both?
I think that'll do it.
There it is.
Don't fall down there, man. You got the time.
Oh, he's going to pharmacy. He's going to the pharmacy anyway.
Yeah, but I think it takes him longer.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to ditch that truck and take military truck? Don't want to swap it out. All that mission is going to do is cut down the cost, which you don't have to do. You can literally go in there and just recruit. Well, you can go in there and recruit one of them.
Why can't you take all three?
They won't let you.
Hey there. Make yourself at home.
No. You want to look at each person? See, you got no skill. Oh! It's unavailable to recruit from. I guess you got, do you have somebody?
I don't have a pathologist.
Yeah. We're gonna let you go and recruit them. I guess it's because that mission going on. Rep sack of meds.
Cool, thanks.
You probably got that at the house. They probably give you a location or you can just go get one from home. Oh, a blood plague found its way over here.
Hey, who's that over there?
Ah, a horde. But probably when you finish this mission, you'll get
it. I need a break.
Huh? see what I mean about the flashlight. Okay. Where are you? I'm gonna come out real quick.
Okay, everybody. Smile. We need all the friends we can get.
What's that place down there? Sure. Right there. I don't see any good medical places. I'm always checking out. Shit. In the garage. Hope you had on regular food.
There's a group of arms dealers nearby. Their selection is huge, but the prices are high. Maybe we should check it out. Silas.
That mission, you're gonna have a choice.
What should we?
They're escorting weapons. Or you can fight them.
I can't carry that much.
You know?
You want something?
Give him everything. Oh, you give me a gun.
I can't carry that.
Okay.
Check it out, a friendly face.
Was it something? Did you leave something there?
Yeah, two things. One is like a decoy.
No, take that from just sticking in your stash. You might find that you like them later. That's a weapon. Melee weapon. Bladed weapon.
That's pretty heavy.
Go ahead and drive them home.
Yeah,
but I got to bring them back to Ruckus. Ruckus like a medicine supplies. That means you need to go and hit a medical place. There's two right there.
This?
No.
I already, you
clear both of them?
Yeah, I cleared both of those places. I'm about to get
off
one.
Yeah.
So.
That's what I was saying. Just go on.
Yeah, I'm tired.
I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm tired.
Got a horde inbound.
Look who's
got goodies
to share. Do they go scrounge up?
Yeah. own wounds actually work. They don't do as well as you, but they
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad.
Yeah, but there you go. They both need to go straight to the park.
You want something?
He got a 25% reflection.
Yeah. Remember, you didn't have to find that play hard with you.
Special delivery. I think we're getting the hang of it. This is serious enough that I'm gonna see the doc.
She's a warlord leader. She's a warlord leader type. You got anybody else who's a hero?
What you think of Soul? Okay, what's she looking like? Ooh.
At the very tail end, all the way at the end. Okay, what's he?
Who?
That's another recruit. Him.
Pre-packed gear.
Say anything about him as a leader. Maybe it's because he's in the pharmacy right now. There it is.
Traitor.
You have a traitor option or you have a warlord option.
So it's one or the other. If you depend on which one you make the leader, you can't swap them out.
Mm-hmm. Your leader's your leader. Your leader can die. But you have leader projects, and like their leader projects are like the alternate buildings. That make any sense?
Yeah.
Ah, I feel like shit. Better get fixed up.
I'm gonna fly for right now.
Yeah, you should.
This automatically saves, all right?
Yep. So, you figured out more about the game?
Thanks for watching, guys.